and girls with Miss Tiffany, and we're going to do an activity with the story we read, My Noisy House. This is a graph, and on one side it says noisy, and on one side it says quiet. So we're going to look at pictures, and we're going to decide if we're noisy or quiet. What about a vacuum? Do you think a vacuum is noisy or quiet? That's right, noisy. Butterfly. Is a butterfly noisy or quiet? Which one do you think a butterfly is? That's right, it's quiet. You got that right, pat your head. What about this one? A mixer. You ever heard of a mixer? You think it's noisy or quiet? What about this? What is this picture? That's right, a cat. Is a cat noisy or quiet? That's right, quiet. Pat your head if you got that right. What about this one? What is a bed? Are you noisy in your bed or quiet in your bed? Right, I hope you're quiet to sleep. What about this one? This one can kind of be both. Sometimes it's noisy or sometimes it's quiet. But what if you're playing music? What is it then? That's right, it's noisy. Pat your head. Can you think of any other noisy things or quiet things? Let me know if you have any ideas. Have a great day.